That is the Chinese Prime Minister Wen Jiabao, the first official visit to Thailand per the invitation by Thai Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawat. He will stay in Bangkok for a night, and tomorrow we'll meet with Thai Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawat, also had lunch at the government house, and later in the day he will be granted an audience by the King Bhumibol Adulyadej. And like you can see, it's very difficult to get individual shot. He was surrounded by security personnel and also media from China and that follow him from the ASEAN summit in Cambodia. I am Tulip, Naksompop from Don Muang Airport.